I regret that despite my repeated urgings and those of many regional and world leaders together, an already dangerous conflict has now escalated even further.